wanted to apply for They Shall Not Grow project because I wanted to learn about the experience, all about the boys from the Grangefield Academy who gave up their lives during World War One.
My great-great-grandfather was a sergeant in the war, named George Burns. I'm intrigued to find out if there could be a connection between him and the Stockton School Memorial.
For war paradoxing, it brings out the best in human nature, even against the backdrop of disaster. Whatever the causes of conflict, tragedy does so much.
You need to start with what you know.
It is rooted in mankind's darkest component. The condemning of innocent citizens to the slavery of slaughter taints us all.
You're going to be working in quite small groups, probably twos, threes, with a sixth former or two. And I'm going to give you a few of the names to really research into in detail.
Basically, this was some of the boys from the Grangefield School.